Let's create a fence in Autodesk Maya. Start by adding a cylinder and reducing its subdivision axis to 8 in the attribute editor. Then, scale the cylinder radius and height as I do. Delete the faces on either end. Go to object mode and rotate it 90 degrees on the X axis. Go to top view, adjust its size and rotate it again at 45 degrees on the Y axis. Duplicate the mesh by pressing Ctrl D and rotate it in minus 45 degrees on the Y axis. Slide it over to make a gap between them. Go to the front view and raise one higher. Now select both meshes and combine them. Now select the edges and bridge them. Select curve type to blend and increase division to 3. Let's go to the top view. Hold the shift key and drag the mesh to clone it, and repeat the process. To remove those green faces, just assign the existing material. Again, clone the mesh, rotate it 180 degrees on the Y axis, and adjust their placement. Now combine both of them, and delete the ends of the mesh up until the first edge loop that hands over. In object selection mode, press D to adjust the pivot. Press versus while dragging the pivot to snap it to the vertex. Now clone the model as I do, and press Shift D to repeat the clone action. Select all the meshes and combine them. Select all the vertices and merge them. Now in the top view, select the mode and clone it again. Give it some material, and you are all set. I hope you've enjoyed it, and thanks for watching.